welcome to Redwoods TV. We are back! And this show is where we highlight all the fun happenings here at the Redwoods. I'm your co-host, Nick Roby.
I'm your co-host, Sara Collins-Bride. It has been 2 years since we've seen all of you, so let's take a look back at everything we've been up to.
We've added more programs and brought back the classics, like Senior Prom. We also had special events like Garden Market and our first ever Redwoods Fashion Show. Thanks to our driven excursion coordinator, we've hit the road again on our group outings.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Us as a team wants to give out a special thank you to our Rockstar Diamond staff, who have really had to pivot over the last 2-4 years, and they are just amazing, and they bring so much happiness and joy to our residents.
Said it perfectly. Speaking of joy, I think this next segment really shows how much joy and happiness there is right now here at the Redwood.
Raindrops on roses, smiles on my grandkid, fun terrace social, sun on my eyelid.
Manis and pedis and big fake eyelashes.
I simply remember my favorite thing, and then I don't feel so bad.
All right, let's turn it over to Sylvia Alva, our resident association treasurer. She is not only a resident, but she is also a fitness instructor here at the Redwoods and very popular. Let's check her out.
Hi, Nick. I'm Sylvia Alva, and I am a resident of the Redwoods, and I lead a class in senior stretch, and we cover the whole body from the head to the toes. So it's a lot of fun, and we hope you all join.
Our leadership team is always busy working on their next project. Here's what they're doing.
I'm Taylor Kelly, the director of facilities. The Redwoods looked at better ways to serve the environment by reducing our water usage and providing a beautiful landscaping for our community. So we took advantage of the Cash for Grass program offered by Marin County, and this is the beautiful result of completing that project.
Hi, this is Christian, and we had a fantastic fundraiser for the new Memory Care Center. We want to thank everyone who participated, and we will have more news to come.
Wow, that was our first show. We've covered a lot.
Yes, there's always so much happening here at the Redwoods, right? And we're really thankful to share all of it with you.
Thank you so much for joining us, and tune in next time.